All right. Got some food in me, and ready to play another level. I wonder how many stages this game has. I mean, I think it originally started out as an Xbox Live Arcade game, but I bought it on Steam when it went on the winter sale. I think it was the winter sale. So, yeah, I know Xbox Live Arcade games aren't always very long. But I can't scroll over. I'm really enjoying it, though. If it's short, I guess I'm okay with that. I could always just replay it, kill guards, and... Ooh, what's this? I'm like, ooh, I see beetles. Ah. Oh, gotta have that. How about that? Sounds like a dart that just makes guards terrorized. Useful. I'm gonna go with that too. Screw it. Well, no. Just go with the extra armor. Alright. Well, now that I have two attack items, I'll show you what Path of the Hunter is like. I'll get to try out these ravenous insects, see what they do.
So nice to see the moonlight again. We made it to the inner keep. Come on.
Lightning will once again reveal me. Yep. I see that.
Let the Count get away. Before you try to catch him, cut off his escape routes. And watch out. Looks like his best troops are on patrol. They won't be easy to take down, so do your best to sneak past them.
So nice. You just push X and they die. You don't have to put that block event. That's a new one. Why is that event on? I don't drop the body in it, but I don't know. Curiosity. I'm starting to feel like I'm supposed to go this way. Alright. I don't know why I pushed that the whole way. I didn't need to. Hello, Mr. Guard. It's like you don't want to move. Just far enough away that I can't kill him. Throw some flesh-eating bugs at him, see how those work. I'm assuming it'll be noisy. I'll throw flesh-eating bugs on them since they know I'm here. are those bugs on a corpse to destroy it? Or if it only... Well, no, they're fleshy bugs. It's probably something like that. It's kind of cool, though. Gives you a bit of utility. Ah! Didn't mean to jump off there. For that guy to step on. I guess I could throw it, and then he can step on it on his way back. Fine. For some reason, when you throw a body, it scares guards, but it leads to silly situations like that. Ow. Oh, that's why the guy saw me. Lightning, that's right. Sniper. Gonna accomplish anything but making me laugh. Oh, I killed that raven. I didn't even know you could do that.
Nothing.
we go. That's the chaos I was looking for. Sometimes when you throw the body, like, the guard will see it and be like, ah, and get terrorized. And there, I guess it's better that he didn't, because if he had, he would have just started shooting me in the face. But, yeah. Alright.
That guy looks tough. Even a surprise attack might not bring him down. You'll need to daze him somehow before you move in for the kill.
How the hell do I daze him? That sounds like a plan.
This light should...
Oh. Why was there no electricity?
There's someone out there.
No. I can just beat the ever-loving hell out of them. I probably could shock them with the wires, I just didn't know how. I killed two more of them for that challenge.
I'm not scared of ninjas. I studied every martial art from Thailand and Tokyo to Japan. I'm in the MMA Hall of Fame, man. I want that... That's when I take me down.
Oh. I guess even elite guards are weak against chandeliers. I probably should have let him keep talking, then it probably would have been funny. Get in the vent. Down here. Challenger? Doesn't look like it. God. That looks like fun. Purpose of this was to kill more elite guards to get that challenge. Still, that's honor I can use to buy stuff. Now to the laser. That restocked me. Alright. Challenge time. What we got? More lasers. Dead bodies. Electric wall. I don't know why I'm going back up here, but I don't have to. No man behind. Except the one I need to leave on the pressure plate. that one. There we go. This one wasn't so bad. I guess her body's around. It's downright relaxing after the last sticky one. Oh, whatever. Kind of bullshit. That time he's got a step on it. Whatever that'll look like. Oh, that's right, that was locked. Flesh-eating bugs. Alright. Well, we'll work on that. Okay. I probably could have just gone fast enough for the moment, too, huh?
Karajan escape again. We can either take out the pilot or destroy the fuel pump. Either way, he'll be trapped like the rat he is.
Go after the machinery. I like breaking machinery in this game. A lot of guys in here. Guard, eh? And that's a locked thing, too.
What is that? This could be...
Come on. Okay. Whatever. Totally didn't see anything. Oh, God. Well... If I kill that guy, it's gonna raise the alarm. I think I'm gonna have to get that switch, so I need to do something to distract people. Be a helicopter pilot.
Lost contact with a helipad. Something's up. Keep crossing safely and stay on alert.
Karajan is cornered. It's time to finish him.
Flashiest way I could do this, but yeah.
No sound target over here.
Give up yet? No?
No one. Let's move on.
That was close.
False one. Yes.
Hey! Hey! Shit!
Shit.
Awesome.
I could've went better.
Ravens rush me to my end. Soon.
I'll find some of the time, I guess. father because I alerted the guards. Well, too. Well, for the most part, I guess. Didn't know I could go up there for some reason. Alright.
You! All of you! Guard me with your lives!
Your lives! Well, that's my office. This is where I don't kill the guards and kill him instead. Well, I'm gonna have to go back and get that scroll at some point. Okay. But I think that's it for now. Thanks for joining me, and I'll see you next time.